Hi, I'm Nicholas Rogacki, and I was recently in James B. Conant High School's production of Once Upon a Mattress is Sir Harry. And today I'll be singing Who I Be from Shrek the Musical. I guess I be a hero, with sword and armor clashing, looking semi-dashing, a shield within my grip. Or else I'd be a Viking, and live a life of daring, while smelling like a herring upon a Viking ship. I'd sail away, I'd see the world, I'd reach the farthest reaches, I'd feel the wind, I'd taste the salt and sea, and maybe some beaches. That's who I'd be, that's who I'd be. Or I could be a poet and write a different story, one that tells of glory and wipes away the lies. Into the skies I throw it, the stars would do the telling, the moon would help with spelling, and I would dot the eyes. I'd write a verse, recite a joke with wit and perfect rhyming. I'd share my heart, confess the things I am, and do it all while rhyming. But we all learn, but we all learn. An ogre always hides, an ogre's fate is known, an ogre always stays in the dark, and all alone.
House flower.